brothers and sisters, can't you see how we are losing? Because all the teachers that tried to get us to see that we must get up from the foot of white America, unite, pool our dwindling resources and do something for ourselves, we've turned a deaf ear to them. We want to move in with white people. We are so happy to have a black president. But the black president is only there to sell you the hope that America has a place for 40 million of us in the future. No, brothers and sisters, we can't use Barack Obama like that. There is no hope for America to make a place for 40 million of us and provide a future for us. We are going to have to do that for ourselves. By the time, surely, man is in loss, except those who believe. You don't believe that God has come and the judgment that is prophesied in the Bible and Quran is now taking place in America. You don't believe that you should let this black man go and help him to do something for himself. You don't believe, black man, that you should separate from your open enemy and begin to do the building of a nation for yourself. You don't believe that. And because you don't believe it, you keep pressing the enemy and he's sick of you. He's tired of you laying around begging him for what you and I could unite and do for ourselves. So the anger in America is building.